哦，十来点点马上咯，三年那里啊，现在点马戏的，第苏拉森那个东水比较赚钱的在布沙里撇的，哎喽，布沙比他拉出去。In particular module has a NOCD, the nominator operating the cell temperature of the 49 degree centigrade. What is the cell temperature coefficient? Is the cell temperature if the ambient temperature is 35 degree centigrade and iridium is 65 watt per meter square. So, any solar module is a form of the cell temperature 45 degree centigrade.哎，你看嘛，都到下面的水，电瓶车过于比较用下面。哎，看嘛，水 ，ambient 电瓶车，工人啊，第一是你就多批来在看嘛，那为 iridium 是，喏，超人啊，瓦巴米达出来批来在看嘛，所以在电瓶车做嘛批的，是吧？不能嘛说都给我做的，给人家钱 ，NOCD NO 那些有下面啥，然后你再给我来啊，你那给我弄点那嘛东西东西下面，哎，对吧？在电瓶车做的看嘛，所以第一啊包。NOCD NO 那些，比如话西安的沙，比如话吉林的药，然后东南亚包，你在国内那些，比如西安的沙，比如潮州那些药，哎，从俺在西安他妈去的，你是哪一样的 ？So in this problem, sir, we have to calculate the nominal of cell temperature. This is the 49 degree centigrade. So we have to calculate cell temperature coefficient K. So in this case, the ambient temperature is 35 degree centigrade, the iridium is 65 watt per meter square. So firstly, we calculate the K. K equal to NOCD minus 20 divided by 800. So then 49 minus 20 divided by 800, so you got 0.313. And then we can also calculate the cell temperature. Cell temperature T cell is equal to TA plus NOCD minus 20 divided by 800 multiplying G. So that TA is the ambient air ambient air temperature 35 plus 49 minus 20 divided by 800 multiplied by 65, you got 58.8 degree centigrade. And now look about that, so in the solar cell, you guys are like, so in the low, no, total be like, do the way, some of the air, no, a year below she there, just say, a year below she there, now we are up on that, but a year below she there, now we are now, power of the law, no, people nine day, no, PMB, no, total nine day,那这个哎，你把我阿娘东西的看嘛，你下地叫我不老阿娘东说那呢 ？IMB， 那这个哎 ，Cellio 小张给弄的看嘛，下地叫不老 C 呢 ？ISE， 然后 Cellio 会拿来看嘛，所以他我白我那样嘛，那现在白他来看嘛，所以对嘛，不阿不老 C 呢 ？VOVC 哎那里有在那不漏的，哎大家不漏，哎准备下。高危险小沙给加的，哎呦，小沙给加的，心里在看嘛，所以三六小沙沙给弄在看嘛，这是要心里在看嘛，是的，电费加高危险啊，二八，那不是电费加的减啊，所以，那不是啊，多边弄差在看嘛，是的，电费加的减，电费加高危险啊，比他，哎，那不是啊，哎，那是嘛，把我阿娘肉我摔你在看嘛，是的，喏，你。啊，不是耶，喏，减的，哎呀，对，电费加高危险啊，看嘛，是的，哎。ISCD 是完了吧？对，小沙克的 temperature DD 是那个哦 ，temperature 哦，啊，不是 DDV 是那个嘛？是那个哦，小沙克弄在他妈牺牲的，也是叫VOCD 完了吧？对 ，open 沙克 voltage at the temperature DDV 是那个哦，啊，不是啊 ，DDV 是那个嘛？是那个他妈所以哦 ，decide 的单位有困难的他妈是的，不啊。BMBD 啊，做 maximum power at temperature TD centigrade， 啊，不是啊 ，TD centigrade 现在看嘛，所以，喏，人家都出名了的 power 啊 ，BMD、BSDC 啊，所以 maximum power SSDC， 咱把那说，喏，哎 ，SDC 啊 ，standard test condition， 喏，你水流三段你再看嘛，是水流的 power。啊 ，BMB SDC， 喏，哎，那西部路的，喏 ，A 卡嘛，所以都你那边不路一路下来，所以 ISCD 啊 ，ISC， 啊 ，No SDC， 那边昆沙 ，D about alpha DC， 啊 ，No DSDC， 哎，拖住个 VOCD 来，都不路一路下来，所以，那 V 你那边 VOC plus DC， 啊，昆沙 ，D 啊 ，No beta， 马蒂，啊，要 DC， 啊 ，No DSDC。BMB 丢了就不如在路亚的水 ，BMB SDC 那昆沙 DNO gamma 那边 DC NO DSDC 哎路转比较，那哎咱路亚的咱们的转去路亚的 ，So the next one is that we have to test the cell. We have to test the cell for the mechanical, electrical, and the thermal, their strength and also the maximum power, peak power, BMB. So the current at the maximum power is the IMB, short circuit current at the is the ISC, open circuit voltage is a VOC. So temperature coefficient of the short circuit current is the alpha. Temperature coefficient of the open circuit voltage is a beta. Temperature coefficient of maximum power is a gamma. ISTC is a short circuit current at the temperature T degree centigrade. V at OCT is open circuit voltage at the temperature T degree centigrade. PMBT is maximum power at temperature T degree centigrade. PMBSTC is maximum power at STC. So STC is a standard test condition. So we write down the equation. ISTC is equal to ISC minus STC multiplying with 1 plus alpha. And VOCT is equal to VOC STC. Now, open bracket 1 minus beta TC minus TSTC. PMBTC is equal to PMBSTC. Open bracket 1 minus gamma TC minus TSTC. So this when we can calculate the ISCT, VOCT, and PMBT. And after that, so power conversion efficiency. And power. So solar failure and the electrical excessive power or power and solar failure power or the blue color so failure no the linear T2 like the camera solar failure linear T2 the camera to power to be moved and a PPV locally and our family now blue color so into it a jala linear to the iridium GA now the area to the surface area here and who knows the idea solar cell the area of jade kama susu bang bao bao to lo yare the better b pvr manen you know g net in and who knows the idea now the next one is that power conversion efficiency pvv is equal to the total power in the light incident so when the lights are fall on the solar cell so that the electrical power will produce so the pvv is the total power in the light incident. So G is the irradiance and the A is the surface area. So PPV is equal to G multiply A. And now the target of balance with power conversion efficiency. And G is in and whom you have the PPV are to go on the solar near young G to the power. Now we met the same the carrier to be the power channel to maximum power point machine. Vuan and maximum power point machine. Current and who tell me, and Yalu say, and Yalu Tobin and Vuane, and Yalu Tobin and Sazi Yan and who tell me, and Abali Tobin and the power. Now Tobin and the power will lead the nearly Jalade, power Nakune, Sale the Kama, the power conversion efficiency look for it. Now near block Sazi, Swan our power, who together Tobin and our whole Tralu Yami. And the number of one Yaji Blue Yellow Yarrison, any power conversion efficiency, and go by the Yellow Yarrison. The open circuit to the voltage to the VOCA, short circuit voltage, silent to the short circuit to the ISCA, now free for die, aluminum, pioma, gene in and whom you are done it, the next one is that the powers are conversion efficiency. So we write down the equation. Power conversion efficiency is equal to PMB divided by PPV. So PMV is a VMB multiplied IMB. So PPV is a G multiplied A. This means that PPV is that the total the electrical energies that can be converted from the sun, and the PMV is the accurate power that is really produced by the solar cell to the load. So the weekends are divided to the electrical power that is really produced by the solar cell by the total the sun electrical energy power, so we can calculate the power conversion efficiency. So we write down the equation for the power conversion efficiency. N is equal to VOC ISC multiply, free factor divided by G multiply A. So in this case, the VOC is the open circuit voltage, and ISC is the short circuit current of the solar cell, FF is the free factor, G is the irradiant, and A is the surface area. And now the two other values in the failure to separate like that. So, say A, B, C, D, R, O, set like the dancer, set like the swing, so it's about VOR, D, A, M, C, D, VOR, B, M, C, D, VOR, C, M, C, D, VOR, D, M, C, D, VOR, R, O, bound on the knee. And now the cool, so say A, so grab, characteristic, come in, say B, a characteristic, I don't know who swear the camera swing, A, Poma, the other, say A, never been who bound the camera, blue characteristic, captured while the swallow, Poma, swear the other, twirling it. And every comma the color comma mismatch loss was here. Mismatch loss of our balance way. So the failure at the bottom of our balance was fairly a cool nunga to cool. No, the abine comma so in Palma do a whole way out. No, say the cuckoo, all right the comma, blue pillars with ICR. No, do I ဒါမထုတ်တော့မထုတ်လို့တဲ့ဟင်အဲ့တခြားဆေးကထုတ်တဲ့ဓာတ်တွေကိုလို့သူကဆွဲယူသွားနိုင်တယ်အဲ့ဆေးကလောင်ချောင်းသွားနိုင်တယ်အဲ့အဲ့ဒါပြဿနာခုရှိတယ်ဒါတခြားဆက်တင်နေမှာသူကဘက်ထရီကဘက်ထရီတစ်ခုကို short ဖြစ်သွားလို့ခေတာပြူသူကသူအပြီးကနေထွက်ပြီးသွားရုံပဲဒါပေမဲ့ solar ဆေးတစ်ခုကိုအုပ်လိုက်လို့အဲ့ဆေးကဓာတ်မထုတ်နိုင်ဘူးဆိုရင်တခြားဆေးတွေထုတ်တဲ့မြတ်ဓာတ်အောင်သူကယူသုံးလိုက်ရောသုံးလိုက်ဆိုရင်သူကအားလွန်ပြီးတော့သူကဆိုဒီဆေးကလောင်ချောင်းသွားလာဖြစ်နိုင်တယ်အဲ့အဲ့လိုဖြစ်တော့အတွက်ဆေးတစ်ခုခုကဆိုရင်တစ်ခုကိုတော့ထုတ်အုပ်မိတဲ့အခါမှာသူကရှိတဲ့နေရာဆရာကြီးကြောင့်မဆွဲနိုင်အောင်သူ့မှာဓာတ်အုပ်နဲ့အပြိုင်ဆက်တယ်ပါအမေအဲ့တော့အဲ့ဒီဆက်တွေသားကြီးဓာတ်အုပ်ပါဆိုရင်မတော်စအဲ့ဆဲကိုအုပ်မိလိုက်တဲ့ခါမှာတခြားဆွဲတဲ့ဆရာကြီးကြောင့်လေအဲ့ထဲမဝင်တော့ဘဲနဲ့အပြားနေပြီးတော့ထွက်ပြီးတော့သွားပြီးတော့ဒါတော့သူ့ကိုကြော်ပြီးအပြင်ကိုသွားပြီးတော့လှုပ်လို့ရအောင်လှုပ်ထားအောင်အဲ့ဒါကပါလို့ဆိုရင် mismatch loss ကိုခေါ်တယ် and the solar cells are the IG with the solar cell connection diagram when we are connected the solar cell say ABCD are connected in series so in this case our total voltage is a series combination of the A cell voltage plus B cell voltage plus C cell voltage plus a D cell voltage so that we draw the characteristic curve of the cell in a cell B so that we can also see that a combined characteristic curve of the cell A and B and then that we connect the solar cell in series the important one is the solar cell they are producing electricity if the one cell is accidentally shaded so the cell will no longer produce the electric current and instead it will absorb all energy produced by the other cell so that this cell will be overheated and overload and can be damaged and therefore we have to connect the importance of bypass diodes so we are connecting the bypass diode so that if one cell accidentally shaded the cell instead it will bypass the cell by passing through the bypass diode so this is the importance so this is we also call it a mismatch losses so that now that ကြာတော့အဲ့ဆဲတွေကိုเนาะအပြိုင်เนาะတန်းဆက်ဆက်ပြိုင်ဆက်ဆက်အဲ့လိုပြိုင်ဆက်ဆက်တဲ့ခါကလည်းပဲလိုအပ်တယ်လို့ဒီ style တွေကိုဆက်သွယ်တာလို့ရတယ်And today's why the series and the parallel connection of the cell. If you connect the series and the parallel connection of the cell, you also need to insert the diodes across them with the given diagrams to prevent any mismatch losses. And now the two are about from the panel, from the side of the table. PV module, PV module, we have a diode, 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 we have a diode,regulator ကိုသွားမယ်သွားပြမှအဲ့ဒါမှ battery ကို charge လုပ်မယ်ဒါကြောင့်မို့စုစုပေါင်းတာမီတွေမှာရှိတဲ့ voltage ပါလဲဆိုရင်ရော့ diode မှာရှိတဲ့ voltage VD ရယ် regulator မှာရှိတဲ့ voltage VR ရယ် battery မှာရှိတဲ့ voltage VV ရယ်အားလုံးပေါင်းတာနဲ့ညီတယ် the next one is that we draw the circuit diagram of the PV module battery and the regulator so the PV modules are producing the voltage that electrical voltage passing through the diode and passing through the receiver sister and also go to the regulator and it reaches the battery supply system so that the terminal voltage is equal to V plus VR plus a VV so VD is the diode voltage VR means the regulator voltage VV is the battery voltage so the total voltage VD equal to VD VD equal to VD plus VR plus a VV